Let's just get behind him and follow him.